The calculations for building this test started with exit velocity and launch angle off the bat, and then we determined the horizontal distance and vertical distance, as well as the impact velocity and impact angle at the window. So we have this window installed horizontally to mimic the angle of the baseball hitting the window from a home run. In 3, 2, 1.